In this video, I tried to get the max armor in the first shop. Can I do it? Who knows? I think I can. But if you guys think I can, then please make sure to like and subscribe, because it also helps me out and supports me to make more videos. Now, without further ado, let's get on to the video. So for the first block I need cobblestone, or really just normal stone. I've calculated, obviously because I need to do it so it doesn't take long, I've calculated that I need 56 stacks. I may be wrong, but that's what I've calculated and what I think is right, because the a stack of stone equals 4 compressed, and I need 224 or 244, one of them, compressed. Obviously that's 3.5 stacks, so I'm just hoping that I am right, but really I'm not sure. We'll see. Just going to tell you guys, as I'm mining this cobblestone, I won't be doing much recording on having just to break this cobblestone. So obviously it's really boring, and as you can see, it's only 3 stacks per mine, and it just, there's only one, so it's going to take a long time. So that's why I won't be recording much. I'll only be recording if I have something to say, or if I'm nearly done. But yeah, I'll see you guys when I turn on recording again. So I'm basically halfway, because I've done the 29 stacks already, and now I'm on the 27 stacks left. Honestly, I will know, because I have a strat. I just put this in, I just fill my inventory and it just goes across finishing it off, and then when it's finished already, it'll don't get into my inventory, and then I'll know that's the last stack to get to. So it's easy. Obviously it's going to take me a long time, but for you it's going to take like just a few seconds, because editing, the power of editing, and also the power of just not making boring content of me just mining cobblestone for hours and hours. Nearly there, and when I say that I mean nearly there. I've done it. It was definitely a long time having to do that, but I did it. Now we need to do is chain, and then chain. That's the chain armor done, or the stone section I should say. Now onto the gold. This is going to be a long time, and this video probably will go into next day, but obviously when you're watching this there'll be another video that came out before this, and if you haven't seen it, I'll say it to you now what it is. It's another box's announcement, and you'll definitely want to hear it, because it's about this box server. It is about this box server, so you might want to skip ahead to the right amount of time. But at the time of like that section, I'll put into the description, just so you guys will know. Maybe I will, maybe I won't, who knows. But yeah, I'll be probably just, you'll see it. I don't know what I'm saying. You can just go watch that if you want, but obviously this will lead into tomorrow, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. So it is now the next day, and today I will be finishing, hopefully, and I'll try to get the gold. First I obviously need to calculate how much gold I need. Don't think it'll be too hard, because I can just look at that, like 2, 6, 14, 30. Which then obviously means of, well, how much gold there actually is in a stack. Okay. So 30 times 4 divided by, no, it'd be, you know, it'd be 30 stacks. I don't know why I'm doing 30 times. So I just need 30 stacks, honestly. Quite easy. I can throw away my diamond arms, I don't need it really. It's just there for the purpose of having spare armor if I need it. I need to actually see if I have like 30 slots in my inventory, because I'm not sure if I do or not. Okay, I have freed up some space and now I need to go to the gold. So this is what happened. Someone has done this. I know who. Not gonna say who, because honestly, you obviously wouldn't really understand, you guys wouldn't know who that is. But there's a person that did it, and obviously does it again. There's a ban. It's not really a ban, because honestly it is allowed. People could just make a mess, but it's kind of annoying. Look at that, already, that man's in gold. In just literally like one like mine of this. So it won't take long at all to get the gold. I'm honestly not going to just stop the recording when I'm mining this, because honestly it won't take long to get the gold. Like that, I'm already done. There we go, that's all the gold I need, supposedly. And then I can just compress all of this into normal, well not normal, I can compress this into, obviously, compress the gold. And supposedly, this is the amount I need. I'll see, let's see. Boom. If I'm correct, it should just go 30 down, actually. Wait. Stack and... I don't know if it is actually enough. It's either not enough, or I just don't have enough. I have a bit more than I need. This should be 30, or not. 34. I went over by 4. I mean, it's good, but I can just keep this just in case, because obviously later I will need it for obsidian, not obsidian, netherite. So that's something. Actually, next I need to see iron. That's now what I need to see. 2, 6. Oh, it's the same thing. Same thing, but this time I need to get something less. It's just 29 stacks. Huh. So it's 29 instead. So obviously, one stack is 4. Look at that, so it's only 29 I need now. So I'll just fill up my entire inventory. Actually, I need to see with iron if it is 16. No, it is 16. When it gets to diamonds, obviously it's a bit different. But diamonds, I don't need to worry about that. I can get a lot of diamonds fast. So obviously, fast, I have 14, 10, so. Where's the iron? It's over here. I had to literally like break all the obsidian around this, because it's very annoying. Just gets in the way. Look at that. Already done. Had that piece of obsidian as like a little placeholder for now. But I don't need it now. Now we need to go over here, take some of my coal out. And then smelt, then compress, because I need space for other coal. 2 more stacks should do this, I'm pretty sure. Oh, nope. 1 more. There's no another stack. I need more coal. I'll be back. Okay, I have got the amount I need. I don't know why I'm going there. I don't need you. You're the one. There we go. I didn't need the rest, but honestly, is there for purpose. Maybe I do need 30 stacks and I probably just got it wrong. Honestly, it doesn't look like it. Yeah, no, I'm right, it is 29. Or I just did the maths wrong and I did get 30 stacks. Probably did do the math wrong. I'm not bad at maths. I'm one of the best in my class. Not really to brag, but just saying. And now that is, yep, that's the iron done. Now to go on to diamonds and then the final netherite. But this, it's a bit different. Oh no, it's not that different, it's just 31. It's literally just a bit, it's just one more. Oh yeah, no, it's different because so for the helmet and boots, oh no, it's just helmet. No, this is helmet. I need to do some calculations and I'll be back with you guys when I've actually done it, because I feel like I will need way more diamonds than I need than I well not that I need when I that I think I will need. So I have seen how much I actually need, and I need 108.5 stacks, which is a lot. I'll have to be doing this for a while. I'll just probably record just a bit of the mining, because I don't think mining the diamonds is that slow. And honestly, I do get a lot from just mining it. Yeah, I'll be back. Honestly, I won't record it. I'll be back when I'm done with this. This will take a long time. Oh gosh. First batch done. I didn't show myself getting the last. Well, actually, no, not the last. This is the last. I didn't show myself getting the second batch. But I already had it, so now I need to just get 15.5 stacks and then I'm done. Honestly, I'll just have the camera on. Not the camera. I keep recording my, recording a camera. And obviously, it isn't the camera. Yeah, that's what I need. Actually, is it? I'm lagging for no reason. I think this dude hit me. Yeah. What is this lag? Oh god. Hold on, I need to do something. Where's this lag coming from? Okay, I think I know where it's from. I think it was from Discord being open. Don't know why, but it seems like it probably was. Discord can get quite lag, can make my PC quite laggy. I don't know why though. There we go. That's done. And now I should be able to compress this stuff. Where is it? Yeah, there you are. Compress this. And then this should be enough for my armor. It's a lot. Really, but it's worth it in the end. Obviously now I need to do netherite, which obviously then means having to get netherite and gold. I've already done the hammer. I've already got the hammers, which is obviously just to save time. And it definitely is going to save time. There we go. It was enough. There we go. And now it's on to the netherite. Now I need to actually see how much the netherite is. Oh gosh. So I've seen that what I need to do is I need to basically fill up my inventory 4 times, so I need 124, and I have 31 slots saved, so obviously 31 times 4, boom, 124. Math. And so, yes, I've done it. I finally got the amount I need. I didn't want to like record anything just because it would kind of just be boring just watching me just mine a lot, and really it was boring because of how long it took, because last time I looked at my time it was about 7-ish maybe. No, it wasn't 7. No, it is 7. It's like 7 now, nearly, basically nearly 8, but when I looked at the time before it was about 6, or half 6 actually, so it's nearly been an hour and a half. Big oof. But I finally done it, and now I am able to put these to the stuff I need to. 16, boom, helmet done in the first shop. Then chestplate done in the first shop, and then you, I think I have an odd number. Oh no, it's fine. Yes. Finally done. I have the whole set of armor in the first shop. Look at me. Look at this. This is what I was trying to get. And now, for the next video, I will try and get the next sword, or the max sword, in the entire server. And then it will be the max armor in the entire server. Maybe just the good chest plate and whatever it's called, the leggings. Because it might be a bit long, but I'm not too sure. The next place I need to go is the sandy area, I'm pretty sure. Which then gives me the sandy armor. Let's see. Yep, sandy armor. So I definitely need to be getting my... Oh god, this is... I just realised that it's going to take a long time. It's going to make me very fast, it seems, with the whole armour, or just with the head. Just the head. Head? No, helmet. But yeah, that would be just honestly cool. And then it'll go to the jungle. And then it'll go to there. Then there. Then there. And then the end. So it will take a long time, so that's the reason why I was thinking I'll do chest plate and leggings, then helmet and boots, just because it will definitely take a long time and I don't want to have to take a big video up, or just take a long time with you, your guys' precious time of living. But yeah, that's going to be it for this video. If you have enjoyed, please make sure to like and subscribe, because I really do like the support from you guys, and I'll definitely be making more videos on the box server. And I have the, if you haven't seen my boxes announcements, the most recent one, which is just before this video, I explained something about the box server that you guys would definitely like, and obviously I'm going to just say it already now. That is, it's about the box server, and that it's every 2 weeks it will update and add something new. So obviously I was told by the manager about that, which is very cool, and I'm very happy and excited to hear that. But yeah, please like and subscribe, and as always, I'll see you in the next video, and have a nice day. Bye bye. I'm saying bye bye a bit now different, because I had a little voice crack. Bye-bye.